Hey there, story lovers. Welcome back to another thrilling chapter of our tale. Today, we're diving into chapter 2, where the sun casts a golden hue over a magical coastal forest. The whispers of the wind seem to carry secrets of the past, and our protagonist, Aiko Tanaka, stands at the edge of an ancient clearing. She's clutching a magical kite that appeared to her in a dream. This kite is not just a creation. It's a portal to memories long buried. So, buckle up as we unravel the mysteries that loom over Aiko's life since her father's mysterious disappearance. Let's get started. Aiko Tanaka stood at the edge of the ancient clearing, her heart racing with a mix of excitement and fear. In her hands, she clutched a magical kite, its vibrant colors shimmering in the fading sunlight. This kite was no ordinary toy. It was a portal to memories long buried, a chance to confront the shadows that had loomed over her life since her father's mysterious disappearance. As she unfurled the kite, the air around her thickened with anticipation. The moment she released it into the breeze, a rush of energy enveloped her, and the world around her began to blur. Suddenly, she found herself standing in a familiar yet distant memory. A sunlit day at the kite festival, her father's laughter ringing in her ears. The sight of him, a master kite maker, guiding her hands as they crafted a kite together, filled Aiko with warmth and sorrow. But the joy was short-lived. The scene shifted, darkening as shadows crept in, hinting at the secret organization that had taken her father away. In the midst of this emotional turmoil, a figure emerged from the shadows, Riku Sato, with his sharp blue eyes reflecting a mix of jealousy and concern. "Aiko, you shouldn't be here alone," he warned, his voice strained. The rivalry that had once defined their relationship now felt like a fragile thread, fraying under the weight of their shared history. Aiko's heart raced as she realized that Riku, too, was entangled in the web of secrets surrounding the kite makers. The revelation hung between them, heavy with implications. The kite fluttered above them, a symbol of their burdens and the potential for redemption. As they stood in the clearing, the forest around them seemed to pulse with energy, urging them to confront their pasts and forge an uneasy alliance. Together, they would unravel the threads of their intertwined fates, seeking the truth that lay hidden in the shadows. As the forest clearing pulsed with an almost tangible energy, Aiko and Riku stood side by side, their past rivalry giving way to a tentative alliance. The kite above them fluttered like a beacon of hope, a symbol of their burdens and the potential for redemption. Together, they would confront the shadows of their pasts, unraveling the threads of their intertwined fates. The truth lay hidden in the shadows, waiting to be uncovered. And with that, we've reached the end of chapter 2. Don't forget to subscribe to Storyteller for more exciting chapters. Until next time, keep dreaming and keep exploring.